Did you know you can cheese Radahn by making him swim in Elden Ring? Yep, you can cheese Radahn. Just bring his health down to 40% and then lure him to the water's edge. Trigger Radahn's meteor attack by reducing his health further and stand by the water's edge. And he'll instantly die after he drowns. The moral of the story is learn how to swim or just don't dive in the shallow area of the pool.